This is the high IQ play of the day. Yankees third baseman DJ LeMahieu scooped a bunted ball across the foul line. Umpire says, not so fast, that ball was fair. And then Cole grabs it and nonchalantly beams out Bobby Witt Jr. trying to grab second. Moral of the story, don't get too greedy.